So in business, you won't have an open mind. Don't tell yourself I'm into fashion, or I'm into yogurt, or I'm into photography, or I'm into this and that. No, tell yourself, I am an entrepreneur. I am into opportunity. I'm always looking around for what exactly is available in my environment. And I tell people, it helps a great deal if what you are doing is what you enjoy. That's the role of passion. Passion keeps you on even when profit is not available. Passion keeps you going in the game until profit comes. So it's good if it's something that you enjoy. But ladies and gentlemen, it's not about you. Business is not about you. Business is about your customer and their needs in the environment where you find yourself. And if you're going to be successful as an entrepreneur, you need to pay attention, have an open mind, and be willing to dance to the tunes of your customer.